enter Bollywood. Want to catch all the excitement of Bollywood? Just log on to zootv.in.
And now let's give you a quick status check on some of the most awaited movies of the year. In our next segment, Work in Progress.
Bipasha Basu is currently dubbing for Rahul Dholakia's Lamhaa at BR Studios in Mumbai. The film also features Sanjay Dutt, Kunal, Kapoor. Lamhaa is slated for a July 16th release. Hrithik Roshan, Katrina Kaif, Farhan Akhtar, Abhay Deol aur Kalki Cochin starrer Zindagi Milegi Na Dubara ki shooting June mein shuru hogi in Spain. Directed by Zoya Akhtar, the film story is on the lines of Dil Chahata Hai, while the music is also by Shankar Ehsan Loy. Director Abhinay Deo ki debut film Game ki shooting filhal Greece mein chal rahi hai. Produced by Farhan Akhtar and Ritesh Sidwani, Game top lines Abhishek Bachchan and Kangana Ranaut. Vikram Bhatt ki ek aur horror thriller Bloody D ka first look hal hi mein Mumbai mein unveil kiya gaya. The film is a low budget flick starring newcomers Aslam Khan and Sana Dhadli in the lead.